easiest way to find it for a one-hander is the underside of your index finger and knuckle and the meaty part of your palm. Want to be on the top side of your racket so that when you're holding the racket, it should look something like this. You see my knuckles pointing to you when I have the tip of the racket and the butt of the racket parallel. From the side, it looks like this. This way, my wrist is neutral. I'm not having to tilt or bend it in any way.